Hi children, good morning. I am Mrs. Jayabharathi. Now we are going to see Standard 2 English Term 1 Unit 1 Book Bag Exercise of 2 Big 2 Small Page number 72. Let us understand. Take the correct one. See the first picture. Too small to make dosa. Too big to make dosa. Which one is the correct answer? Yes, you are right. Too small to make dosa. Because Mano is too small. He cannot make dosa. So the first option is correct. See the second picture. Too small to wear his old shirt. The second option. Too big to wear his old shirt. Which one is the correct answer? Yes, very good. Too big to wear his old shirt. The second option is correct. Because Mano is too big. He cannot wear his old shirt. See the third picture. The first option. Too big to carry the baby. The second option. Too small to carry the baby. Which one is correct? Yes, very good. Too small to carry the baby. The second option is correct. Because Mano is too small. He cannot carry the baby. See the next exercise. Who said these words? Choose and write. See the first question. What am I the right size for? Who said these words? Mom, Mano, Grandpa. Which one is correct? Yes, Mano said these words. Question number 2. I can't lift you up. Who said these words? Yes, Mom said these words. Question number 3. You can't sleep in the grade. Who said these words? Grandpa said these words. See the third exercise. Listen, think and say. Is Mano big enough to walk to school alone? No, because Mano is too small. He cannot walk to school alone. Question number 2. Why can't Mano make dosa? Mano cannot make dosa because Mano is too small. Question number 3. Why can't Mano climb on Grandpa's back? Mano can't climb on Grandpa's back because he is too big. Question number 4. Are you big or small? I am both big and small as per the situation. I hope you all understood and enjoyed this lesson. Okay kids, thanks for watching. Bye.